Okay, let's learn how to thread a needle. Take a piece of paper that, when folded, fits through the eye of your needle. Take your wool, no more than fingertip to elbow in length. Place it inside, fold over, take your needle, push it through, pull it. Ta-da!